Now I'm in a Korean mini mart.
If you were to watch my previous video, you would already know I ate in a Korean restaurant some barbecue beef. So just nearby, there is a Korean mini mart and they sell a lot of Korean products and Korean varieties. And obviously, this is the sesame seed. All the way from Korea, but not exactly cheap. It's about $3 for that one little small bottle. And not exactly cheap for sesame. And over here, we have got lots of sanitary pads also made in Korea. It's pretty funny, huh? They call it what? L? Does it mean L size? Or probably there could be another mini, it could mean L for length. L 28 centimeters. All Korea products. Windy diapers. And something very cute kids is actually it's a brush for the Korea kids. It says no brand. It's quite cute. And over here we have got all these like brown sugar, black sugar. And at the bottom we have got some sea salt. Especially if you do have kids, you know, every time when they have a break, you just give them one packet and they can eat it as a snack, which is very healthy. More seaweed, 9 packets for about $3.80. This is a raw one, so you have to cook in your soup. Wow, kimchi. $17, I guess. Some beers. It's interesting they've got their coffee that comes in this kind of packaging with a straw. So convenient. But of course when you throw it, you have got to... I just find that we can just easily drink from the top, right? Why do we have to use another straw, you know? A lot of recycling to be done, that is my concern. And for all you know, maybe people don't even use straws. Not really my type of packaging. We should just make it like, you know, the least material you use, the least material you waste. That's what I believe in. And then right over here, we've got a Korean drink. It is some, actually the rice drink. It's 180 ml. The one is called a morning rice drink and it protects the stomach for digestion. Okay, let's taste this. I got a feeling that this is very sour. It tastes really good. It tastes like milk. morning rice drink. Okay, it's healthy and it's tasty. It's sweet. It's really good. Morning rice drink. It seems to be the last bottle left. My friend has bought the last bottle. So I just drank a little bit on your behalf. Yes, check down. You see there are a lot more Korea products around. And these are for the babies. These are the biscuits. These are the snacks. The chocolate biscuits as well. Wow, so much snacks. Unbelievable. Oh, this is the one that you use for your sticky rice cake. Oh my god, it's only about 8 or 7 US dollars. I think it's pretty affordable. I mean, they give one more packet free. But I've still got mine at home. I do not need more. This is really interesting. This is very nice. The organic green tea noodles. This is really good. Should try it one day. And guys, you know why I'm here today, right? Because today is public holiday, so I'm spending my time in the Korea street. Ah, instant noodles. It's their favorite. And then moving on to toothpaste. Baking soda at an unbelievable price, only $2. I think I should buy one. Cool, I'll get one. Let me get one, just one, $2. Okay, cool. Expires 216 September. Guys, just get one. Okay, one for me. There are a lot more things around. I guess I'll leave you guys. Let me get busy. Okay, I'll see you guys next time, okay? Bye bye guys!